So one of the main challenges in modern medicine is selectivity. We want to deliver the drug and induce damage to malignant cells only and not to the surrounding healthy cells. So the combination of genetic modification of cells and light to induce the therapeutic effect is known as optogenetics and provides a great way to control which cells are selectively damaged. In our work, we have studied photoactive proteins that can be genetically encoded in cells, so upon light illumination, they produce reactive oxygen species, including singlet oxygen, that induce damage to that cell. These proteins are a novel approach and a very promising tool for the treatment of cancers because they can be selectively expressed in these cancer cells. And then upon light illumination, they can be destroyed. So for modern medicine, it's a great opportunity to start using these proteins for the treatment of these particular cancers because light provides the best way to control when the therapeutic effect is produced.